this is how I imagine it went. So he's sitting on his porch listening to a book because he can't fucking read. Then good old Frederick walks by and sees him listening to a book and thinks, is this kid fucking stupid? So he walks up to the porch and snatches him up and takes him to, I don't know, wherever the fuck he did the test, his basement, some laboratory, the testing room. So he does the test and then, like, they're fucking gone.